Fuck, how was that one?
There's a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, there was a whole bunch of them.
Lars of the Mohicans. Yeah. That was a good one.
Lars, pants on fire.
Yeah, that's a good one, too.
Drew lost to the cast. So
Lars, pants on fire.
Rudolph died today at the age of 53.
Oh, yeah.
Flying over Spain was hit by a flock of geese and also a...
Like an M52 or something.
Yeah, an M52. Reported... The deer that flew over Spain was hit mostly by the plane.
Mainly by the plane.
Mainly by the plane.
It is funny.
He is fucking clever.
He is. He's a clever guy.
And he's Canadian.
Absolutely. Doing the country proud.
Doing the country proud. I just love how everyone on that show is like best buds.
Yeah. It makes for a nice atmosphere where, like, nobody's, like, shooting down anyone's jokes. No. Like, you never want to see that when you see, like, any kind of improv club do anything.
Yeah, one just sort of drowning out another.
Well, I mean, and we're guilty of doing it, too, but it's because we're not practiced improv comedians.
Yeah, exactly. It's because we're pieces of shit.
Whoops. You're not supposed to do you're supposed to do yes and. You don't say no to someone's statement.
No.
No matter how fucking stupid it is. That was really dumb of me.
Yeah, I don't know why the fuck you just did that.
Because I went through the first time as the Tinkerbat, and I was just expecting my double jump to work.
You're funny.
There we go. It's working now.
Yeah, it's kind of sad that they couldn't get Drew back for the new one.
Yeah, I mean, you get Aisha Tyler, which is fine too. Yeah. I think she's a little too insecure as an improv comic. I don't like when she gets on stage to join in on jokes.
Yeah.
Because all she does the fucking SNL thing where she feels like she gets bested by someone. Or if a joke's made at her expense, she has to, like, throw it back in someone else's face.
Yeah, one-up.
To one-up them. And I'm like, you are not funny when you do that, actually. Because that's implying the no. That's, like, the acting version of not doing the yes and.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because you're not going along with the joke, right? I just think she can be a bad sport about it.
Yeah.
There we go. So this is me demonstrating that you can do this as the monkey.
Hmm.
But you just gotta be... I died the first time trying to do it. You just gotta be very precise.
Well, I think the last time you did it was you just jumped.
Well, you can do it while you just jump too.
Yeah,
but
just harder.
Doing it with the bullets, way easier.
Well, I mean, yeah, you're going straight across. You could have done it with the bat.
Yep. Yeah, the bat's the intended way to do it. Because you can just fly across.
Yeah, if you like being boring.
Yeah. Exactly, and
like
not showing off, showing off your mad skills.
Yeah, can I get a just plain cheese pizza?
Yeah,
you're a real fucking...
Garçon, can you come here? Can I get my Shantae Let's Play with nothing impressive?
Oh, I'm sorry, your waiter's in the bathroom. Let me go get him for you.
Yeah. Would you like breadsticks with this impressionless Let's Play? Yes, Garçon, thank you.
The pizza's just fine.
The pizza's okay. You don't want it leftover.
It's the crazy bread.
You don't want it leftover. No. Like,
there's certain pizzas where it's good leftover.
Yeah.
And others where it's not.
Yeah. What do you think is the best leftover pizza you can get from a pizza place? Like a chain. We'll leave it at chain too.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's kinda hard. I don't mind Domino's, but Domino's is a very dry pizza.
Yeah.
Like when you get Pizza Delight, sometimes there might be grease and stuff at the bottom. Like there's still very much
fuckers. Yeah.
But, that's just a sign that it was, it was cooked.
Yeah, I agree. Are you saying then that you think Pizza Delight has the best leftover pizza?
I remember having Pizza Delight a lot when I was young, and I enjoyed it a lot.
Mm.
So I would probably go with that.
That's fair.
I mean, Papa John's is good, too.
Mm, Papa John's is.
Papa John's is pretty nice.
Ugh. God, can we both Papa Bless for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Papa Bless.
Papa Bless. Papa you gotta bless. Do the gesture, though.
Oh. Papa Bless.
Papa Bless.
Everyone.
Anyone else that knows it, feel free to Papa
we've got,
Bless.
I'm sure we've got lots of people subscribed to H3H3. I'm gonna sneeze! That was a weird one. I don't sneeze like that.
No.
That was, where did that come from?
I don't know.
Anyway. Yeah, no, I like Papa
Bless. YouTube overreaction?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I saw there's a chance that I was gonna put a face cam in the corner of the video. And I was just I better sneeze like a fucking... weirdo.
Yeah. You know what's the cringiest stuff for YouTube videos?
Wow.
When they have to put in the title that it's a face cam video.
Oh, that's always the best.
It's so fucking great.
I don't get it. It's easy to incorporate in the thumbnail that it's gonna be a face cam video. Just
No. And typically
you know
they
what I mean?
Do. It's typically your face is in there.
Yeah.
Leafy is here was bad for that. It'd be a picture of his face in the thumbnail, and then be the topic and then in brackets in the title, face cam. It's like, we can tell it's face cam, buddy. We can see your fucking face.
Leafy's a talentless hack.
I mean, he is, and he's not really a YouTuber anymore. Is his channel dead?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
I mean, YouTube pretty much buried him.
Yeah. I don't know.
Hey, baby. Give me kisses, baby.
Hey, I'm fucking dying here.
I'm dying. why am I dying?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you dying? Paint the scenario. Why are you dying in front of the lamia?
Because she fucking bit me and I'm dying of poison injection.
Did she bite you like those Brazilian spiders that give you a boner for like 3 hours?
Oh, those fucking, yeah, those are weird spiders. Well, they cause like other things too. Like, don't they make you narcoleptic too?
Yeah, because then you can't fall asleep. So you can't even like die peacefully in your sleep.
Yeah, it's weird. It's weird how it gives you like all these terrible effects, and that's like, yeah, it also has the same effects as Viagra.
Yep.
It's like, wow, what a fucking weird, weird fucking spider. You know what's a really weird one is, I forget which one it is. I think it's a type of tarantula of some sort, where they'll fucking use their back legs to just sort of kick off the, like, their little fur that they have on them.
Mm.
And it causes you to itch.
Yep. Yeah.
So weird.
Yeah, so weird, right? Yeah, those I remember reading about.
Insects are really interesting.
They are.
Well, most animals are.
We found a doctor at the bathhouse, and he noticed that we've got the sick.
It's so fucking weird.
We've caught the gay, and he's gonna pray the gay away.
That's not a doctor, Will. That's a priest.
It would have been a doctor in like the 12th century.
Yeah, and then a priest would have come in and fucking tortured the shit out of you until you confessed your sins.
That's true. Well, he's gonna give me a tiny poke, so.
I don't like that. That's very suggestive.
There. He's already cured me. See that? Look at this shit! We got a lollipop for seeing the doctor. See?
Were there some doctors giving lollipops that had stuff in them?
Did you hear that?
What?
He wanted me to check back in for the physical exam.
Of course he did. Not even water.
Ugh. Do not sexualize the djinn. Please.
Well, he's a doctor, for fuck's sake, Will. He's a gynecologist.
I'm not
perfectly fine.
I'm not knocking him. I'm knocking the game.
Well, there's real life events. They're just making her more of a real person.
Do you remember the Jello Apocalypse video of Shantae?
No.
You know Jello Apocalypse, of course, right?
I actually just seen a couple of his videos the past couple days, too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He did this video called Shantae Fanbase in a Nutshell. And it's like Bolo when he rubs a lamp, and then Shantae comes out. She's like, I'm going to grant you 3 wishes. And she's like, what is your first wish? And he's like, I want to have sex with you. And it's just Shantae. She's like, ugh.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm not fucking fazed at that.
And then like one of the top comments is, do not sexualize the djinn.
Is that in the video or is that in the comment section?
No, it's in the comment section of the video. I don't want the bubble. Oh, I'm too used to Wizard of Legend right now. I keep hitting the wrong buttons.
Yeah, good job with that. Yeah, why don't you explain that game then, Will?
Wizard of Legend?
Yeah.
It's a roguelike game where you play as a wizard and,
Fucking would you believe that? An independent game that's also a roguelike.
Yeah.
Haven't fucking heard that before.
It's never been done.
No.
To be fair, like, as much as I'm going to preface by saying I loved this game, Wizard of Legend, I am so ready and happy for the roguelike trend to stop.
Yeah.
It's getting so overdone at this point.
Even if it's just for a little bit.
They don't even remotely excite me anymore. It's like when every second indie game was a puzzle platformer. Mm. Which is still kind of the case nowadays, but just not as much.
Yeah, it's not as much, so it's a little refreshing.
Yeah. I think we've already done this, have we? I think we have. Oh, we haven't?
I don't know.
Oh, we haven't. Oh, shit. Really? Hell yeah. Yeah, boy. Oh, this is one of my faves. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look how pretty she is.
Yeah, but now Shantae hates herself.
She's a beautiful maiden. You know what I think has to stop when it comes to like fan art and just like fandom in general?
Just stop making it?
No. Like this is actually a legitimate point.
Yeah,
I know. I never have anything nice to say about fandom. This is actually like one piece of constructive criticism I have. And that's when there's like a convention or any kind of event or something, and there is like one of those crappy fan arts that are done, you know, like the ones that aren't as detailed or, you know, just done by as experienced artists.
Yeah.
I don't, people should stop doing that fucking like sympathetic, quiet silence in the crowd. You know what I mean? Like this forced clapping, or like sometimes they just don't make any reaction because they think no reaction's better than like laughing at it or something.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, just fucking like, can we all just be mature here and just, yeah, acknowledge shit.
Acknowledge shit, yes.
Yeah, well, and acknowledge the fact that somebody took the time to make that. Yeah. That's really cool and nice.
Look, sometimes...
Shit, man.
Sometimes it's the effort that means the most.
Somebody, yeah, like, somebody could draw, like, fan art of anything, and it could be, like, the shittiest thing ever, and if it was, like, an original creation that I made and someone made fan art of it, I'd still be fucking over the moon.
Well, I mean, it'd be like, great, someone cares enough about something that I made that they wanted to make something of their own like it.
You could have drawn anything else in the world at that moment, and you chose to draw this thing that I made.
You could have drawn Will's female fan-made character with a dick, and Will would still be like, oh man, thanks so much.
What?
You heard what? Exactly what I said.
Are you talking about Sakura?
Sure.
No. I don't want to see Sakura with a dick. I really don't want to see that.
But Will would still appreciate the creativity behind it. I mean, she's a little girl. And the fact that
you cared. No, I wouldn't appreciate that. That's a child. I wouldn't appreciate if you drew her with a vagoo and boobies.
I mean, fair enough. She is underage.
It's child porn. I would not be okay with that. No, don't do that.
That's funny.
Fucking sickos. Would not be okay.
No, but it all has to do with the intentions behind it.
What makes me always laugh, actually, kind of steering in from that, is like, when people draw like underage suggestive pictures like that, but then
Shad,
not even specifically Shad, like this goes for anyone, I'm not picking on anyone specific when I say it.
I just wanted the name drop.
Sure. I mean, if you want an example, i.e. Shad,
yeah, Shad.
There we go. When they draw like that kind of underage art, and then they like throw a disclaimer on the bottom saying like, all partners or all individuals portrayed are over the age of 18, and it's like, then you see this like girl with like a flat chest and she's like 3 feet high, and you're like,
yeah she's 18. Yeah,
she's definitely just hot off the press 18 years old.
Yeah, fucking right.
Fuck off. Like, if you're gonna like that kind of stuff, at least be outward about it.
Yeah, at least be fucking honest. Don't lie.
Yeah,
don't be a piece of shit.
Exactly.
No one likes pieces of shit for the most part.
Except for that guy who makes fun of Adam Sandler. Because he eats pieces of shit.
Yeah, he eats pieces of shit for breakfast. And that's one of the funniest fucking lines Adam Sandler's ever said.
You eat pieces of shit for breakfast?
It is good.
Yeah, then he's like, no. Of course not. I'm trying to think if there's even like a thing for the mermaid in here.
I think you need her power first, don't you?
Oh, like I can't just outwardly swim to something with it?
No, I don't think so.
Maybe
not.
Right.
There might be like one.
You might be right though.
But what's the fucking point in that case?
Yeah, exactly. Let me double check just to make sure.
Is there a reason why we're here again?
Well, I fucked up actually. And I meant to go to the guy, like the magician guy, the wizard guy.
No.
To give the lollipop to him. So I'm gonna have to grab this, because this actually isn't all for naught, because we still can grab this.
No, you're right, we can still do stuff.
Yeah, but no, I have to go back to the first area and give the lollipop to the dude.
Yeah, to the Lollipop Guild.
Yeah, to the Lollipop Guild. Did you see the new show that Matt Groening's doing?
Yeah, looks interesting.
I don't have any comment on it yet.
No?
But, well, I don't know.
I'm just happy that he's still doing stuff.
Is there like a proper trailer for it?
I don't think so. I think there's just images.
I just saw the images, yeah, so I don't really have much of an opinion on it yet.
Yeah, you'd like to see more.
Yeah, absolutely. I guess. I still don't know. The only thing I don't like about Matt Groening's work is that everything just looks the same. Like, it just looks like another Simpsons. It just looks like another Futurama. And I have the same problem with Seth MacFarlane, too. I don't like that all of his cartoons just look the same.
Oh, man. Everyone just has their unique art style.
I guess. But the more of a style you stick to, the more I think you actually can't draw.
Maybe.
You can only draw one thing.
I mean, potentially, it's a fine line.
It's true. There's creators and producers, too. Yeah, well, this is Elephant Stomp stuff. Yeah. This is actually, this is one of the things. This thing here, this one gallery key, I always forget to grab that one in any playthrough I do. It's always like the last thing I get.
I thought you were gonna be like, it's the most worthwhile key to get. And I'd be like, how the fuck would you know that?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, you can just use any key on any door, so any key can be the most popular, or the most crucial.
Most pivotal.
Pivotal. The most pivotal.
I like to pivot my shoulders.
I mean, that sounds awful.
Right.
If you're pivoting your shoulder, your rotator cuff must be in agony.
No.
No.
What fucking shoulders are for? It's true, they don't hide it. They'll kiss their cod and fucking move on.
Yep, exactly, dude. There we go. For those of you not aware, we're talking about people from Newfoundland.
Newfoundland, Labrador.
The province...
One of the...
The province of Canada closest to where the Titanic sunk and killed many people.
Wow, well...
It's the only friggin' inclination the average person can make to Newfoundland.
I mean, yeah.
It's where the Titanic... It's off the shore...
I mean, most people just...
Where the Titanic was.
Yeah, I mean, most people just don't care about maritime of Canada, so...
Well, that's also true.
I mean, you can't even fucking find PEI on a map.
Also true.
You look on the globe, there is no way you can see that on a fucking globe. Not possible.
It's... I mean, yeah, you're right. I don't think I needed anything else here, actually. This might have actually been the end of it. At least for what I can do right now.
Yeah.
I have a lot of money.
Do we have the warp? No, we don't.
The warp dance?
No, I spent all the
you
money.
Bought more, you bought more fucking silky cream instead of it.
I have no regrets. Yeah, why don't you just fucking use the
Stoopy? Well, I have
Stoopy.
To, yeah. The Stoopy? Call the stupid
monkey. Why don't you call Snoopy?
Call the stupid monkey.
Okay, now go back.
You back we go.
Have to.
Back we go to Mermaid Falls again because Will was dumb.
Woo!
Here we go.
Are we gonna get to see the new stage in this fucking session? We'll have to wait and fucking see.
Yeah, we probably will.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh yeah. We're only 40 minutes in.
Yeah.
We definitely will. Game ain't very long, dude.
No, it's not.
But you gotta collect a lot of shit in the ladder, so. Just because
well,
we're getting to the last level.
If you
level.
Want the definitive ending.
Well, which we do. We've come this far. Why'd I even bother? I don't even know.
I mean, you probably could have made it if you jumped.
Yeah, I know, but
why the fuck
I had no
you
intentions.
Jump?
I had no intentions of jumping. There we go.
Why?
I don't know.
There's literally no other purpose of the monkey.
I can't explain these urges. You know what I'm saying?
Well, men have and women have urges. Can't be helped.
Whatever, it's fine. Look at this shit. You want to see this interaction with this guy? Look at this. I'm a real wizard. Boom!
You're a wizard, Harry.
This light shard is what separates the girls from the women. Fuck yeah.
I don't even know what that means.
It's the fucking jewel of destiny. Only one piece, that's right. Oh yeah, right. Yeah.
And then she goes back home.
She's like, gotta enjoy life! And Shantae is like, why do you keep talking like the world's ending? She's gonna be like, oh yeah, haven't you heard? The world's ending. Yeah, the Hypno Baron.
Fucking Hypno Baron.
I like him, he's cool.
He's better than the other fucking Baron that's left.
Yeah. Exactly.
The self-aware fucking Baron.
The Deadpool of the game. He is.
He is, and he's annoying.
Yeah, he is.
Dumb.
He is. I don't like the way they write him, personally. It can be like a giggle in the moment, but it doesn't stick with you.
Mm.
I didn't mean to go into the art gallery.
They don't go as far as Deadpool does.
Shint. Get me out of here. Yeah, no, they certainly
At least with
don't.
Deadpool, it's like he goes all the fucking way.
Yeah. Well, and again, it's better written. Fourth wall breaks.
Oh, yeah.
This
they're,
is just
they're,
like
they're actual writers.
Did you know that we're in a game? Hey, look at this. I'm referencing game things.
Look,
it's like that's cool.
Look, it's a video game. Look, I'm polygonal now.
Yeah, I'm polygonal. Are we in Minecraft?
Is this a Telltale game? Look at all the options you get to choose. Better choose the right one or else I might not like you quite as much. But it won't fucking affect the outcome, because that's still predetermined.